Hey guys, it's Juliana, and today I have a summer haul. I went on a little shopping spree because I wanted to get some new summer stuff, amp up my wardrobe a little bit. So don't forget to subscribe and like this video. I'm almost at 2,000 subscribers. So yeah, if you guys want to see what I got, just keep on watching. So I'm going to start off with tops. I got this top from Forever 21. I don't know, it's just like a light pinky peachy color. Just like an off-the-shoulder crop top. I thought it'd be really cute with like some high-waisted shorts or white shorts, so I got that. Oh my god, my battery's gonna die. I'm an idiot. I'm an actual idiot. And then the next top I got is this off-the-shoulder, it's inside out, but you get the point. This off-the-shoulder ruffle shirt, everyone has it. It's from Zara. I think it's so cute and it's super comfy and it's so easy to wear. So I got that. And then I got a shirt that literally that looks the same, and it's just another black off the shoulder kind of top. This one's like really cute because it's like loose at the mid, like the body part of it, so it's really nice. And I'll just show you this jacket that I got. Oh my god, it's this Adidas zip up. How cool is this? It's like mesh right over here, and then it says Adidas original. And it's so cute and it looks so cute on. Definitely my favorite thing in this haul. And then I got these shorts from Forever 21. They're just super cute and simple, and they have this little lace-up detail that I thought was really cute and super fun to wear with like a white top. And then also from Forever 21, I got this white skirt. I had one like this from Misguided, but I totally lost it. And it was black, but I'm really glad I found this because pretty much the same thing, maybe cuter. And yeah, this was for Forever 21, and I'm excited to wear this because I'm tired of just wearing like jean shorts, so I wanted to like spice it up. Next pair of bottoms I got was also from Forever 21, and I think these are so cute because of the little stripe on the side. Like, they're so simple, but they could like dress up an outfit very easily. So that's that. And these were only $15, so that's the deal right there. So the next thing I got were these super cute boyfriend jeans. I only have one other pair of boyfriend jeans. These are from Forever 21. And they're super cute and super comfortable, and they match so nicely. I just wish the waist was a little smaller because it's a little too big. But these are super cute and I love those. Oh, actually, I did have another jacket that I did not show you guys. Right, so I got stuff from Calvin Klein, and I love Calvin Klein. I love their stuff. Okay, so I got a couple of little sports bras. I got this sports bra. It's super cute, and I think the mesh would look cute underneath this one sweater that I got from Calvin Klein. I'll show you in a second. The back is just like really low cut, and the top is obviously just mesh. And then I got this other one, and just Calvin Klein. So it's just like this Calvin Klein kind of bra thing. I got a Calvin Klein underwear too, but I'm not going to show you that because it doesn't matter. Okay, and then favorite thing, I got this for $30. Don't ask how, I got it for $30. But usually at PacSun, this is like $72, so deal. Just kidding, I had an associate's. I had a discount from a friend, and then this was like 40% off to begin with, but it is just like this really casual zip up, and it has like the classic Calvin Klein at the bottom, and I think it's so cute, and I've been wanting this for so long, and I don't know, it just fits really well. It's not like a normal zip up, like tightens kind of at the bottom, and then it kind of tightens at the sleeves, so it's so cute. Oh, I'm like buying sweaters, but it's summer. I like to get my sweaters like a little bit bigger so I could just like flop them on top of like regular shirts. And I got these sunglasses. But I got these sunglasses from PacSun, and I thought they were super cute. And what I got were some chokers. I'm just wearing like two gold chokers right now. I got those. But that is pretty much it for the haul. I really hope you guys liked everything. Sorry if it seemed a little bit rushed, but my camera is about to die, so I try to like hurry it up before it died. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video.